in this office here, you can't see it, but there are, I don't know, 30 some projects. And if I'm not working, I mean, I'll just go to the next project. So I don't, you know, and if I'm doing a manuscript and I get to a chapter and it's not happening, I just say, you know, get it on the next draft. I just move on. Well, that's a mistake people make. They'll just sit there and they'll start beating their heads against the wall when they're, if they're stuck on something. Move it on.